Hello everyone, welcome back to more Astroneer. I found an exocache and blew it up. Turns out they're actually pretty easy to find the caves. I looted the scrap from it, or like the debris, and then I put it in the shredder, which then gave me a full thing of scrap. And right now, I'm about to build the trade platform. Well, it's building now. Yay. More waiting time. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a second medium printer. Because I've had enough of this. Let's see who's going to finish first, the medium printer or the small printer. And completing both. Oh, snap. Seeing that small print is very fast. Yay. Great. No, that's a cancel. Crap, I messed up. Forgot there's resin over there. Actually, I don't even think the trade platform actually even needs a platform. Trade platform. Let's grab the 2 compound. Mission log. It's trade platform. Okay, so I have to trade something. Astroneer. I never expected Astroneer to actually be useful. Oh. Okay, I see now. Okay, now I'm gonna have to look on how to get an Astroneer farm. Yay, Astroneer. Okay, so 3 Astroneer for 1 exochip. Yay. Astroneer is one of the rarest resources in Ashen. What do you mean rarest? It's easy as heck to get. I need to trade scrap. Yeah, I guess I could go for okay, yeah. Just for the achievement, I guess I'll go for some clay. You just go through the freaking ground. Yeah, of course. Because that's the new trend. You just go through the roof. Okay, I see now. And now I can get another QTRTG. Because it's cute. It's tiny. That's a place of shelter. Wait, all I have to do is put landing pads? Really? Landing pads? Hold up. I need 5 landing pads. Yep, 5. Landing pad. Aluminum and ceramic. Let's see, we're gonna need some clay. Quite a lot. There's the there's that. We probably need more clay in the future, specifically ceramic. But... Hey. Get a tiny furnace. Well, there you go. I have enough. Okay, it said took aluminum. So that means we need 5 aluminum. Now if I just put this there. I can just pop this there. Yep, okay. Now that large printer is going to make a bunch of landing pads. Because we need to, well... Hey, my brain got fried again. Oh yeah, because we need all the QTRTGs. Because I obviously ain't building nanocarbon alloy once again to make an actual RTG. Because I'm too lazy. Yeah. And also I'm not getting lithium. Because honestly, I'm too lazy. It's like Lasagna and Nova, so the only plants lithium. Wait a minute. Got two extra chips. If I'm not mistaken, I still... I'm gonna search for one more extra cache. Of course. Right, let me just grab a, that. And my little oxygenator. So that way, I can now, well, I'm going to try and find a, exocache. Last time I found one, it was like exploring the unknown, and it was in the cave. Yep, there's one right there. And you ain't fooling me this time. Or you. I don't get it. How did I just die? Okay, well, I'm gonna have to be extremely quick about this. Because, well... Screw it. Hold on. I could use that. Okay, so you have the extra cash. There's one. Okay, so this should work. I hope. Nope, it didn't. Your boomerangs do not work. Okay. Let's hope it would. Okay, that's a lot of extra caches. And now I have to carry this all the way back. Pop coral don't work either. What the heck? No. all this exocache stuff is really annoying. I'll tell you that. Boom. He did. I saved the world. Okay, we have enough. We have one exo chip from that. But it's enough. So now we need titanium alloy. Alright. Titanium and graphene. And we're gonna need some ammonium. Again. It's out. Enable output. There's any offense in titanium. Titanium. Delicious. delicious sweet titanium. Titanium alloy. And ceramic. And I count five. Oh, I thought that said a railgun, and I was like, what? I was like, I can build a railgun? I'm like, since we're railguns in the game. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Hydrazine jetpack. Which we're now gonna need titanium alloy, which means we're gonna need graphene. And for graphene. There you go. I did hang him. I believe I can fly. Provide sustained directional flight. I can fly. That thing. God, that thing is raging high. All right, so oh, that's a thick boy. That's a thick boy. Two extra large slots. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna have to build another one of these. Three steel. That's cheap as. All right. Steel, 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 steel. I still don't believe it. Iron. All right, we need some argon. Oh yeah, it's. Yeah, that's right. I found them and carbon. Everything's a carbon and iron. Put some organic. I need to put some organic on the smelter. I feel like the portable smelting furnace smelts it way faster. Easy. Why do I have iron? Storage silo B. My job is going to be very, very easy. I steal like gas in the plant is argon. I'm bringing Sylvie with me. I think it's dying. I think it's having a seizure. Oh no, it's just stuck. Yeah, oxygenator. I am never ever gonna run out of storage on this thing, aren't I? For small and medium, at least. I mean, with medium I can run up somewhat fast. Oh, the small storage? It's gonna take a long time. A very long time. I got an extremely long time. God, it's taken a while just to put everything on here. Yep, that sounds about right. Alright. Alright, let's launch. Alright, so I have to go to planets. Hold up, we're not done yet. We're not done yet. We're not done yet. There we go. This is getting a bit out of hand, isn't it? Alright, what else we got? I already did that. Safe as houses. Unlock 100 schematics in the catalog. I can do that. No! One more. It's all it takes. Now let's find the cheapest item available. 1,000, okay. I need bites. I am sad now. I am suffering depression again. The magical flying fairy has brought that. Okay. I'm still sad. Hopefully not for long, though. Yeah. Man, that screwed my bites up. I mean, what mainly screwed it up is this. Researching that, the freaking hydrazine jetpack thruster thingy. Yeah, that screwed up my bites. Oh god. My goal is to make sure I have like a crap ton of power. That way if I actually need to run something, I can just run it straight out of the way. With ease, because I have so much QTRTGs. So I don't actually have to go and put the effort of actually doing crap, because I don't like doing crap. I just like doing more crap than that's actually necessary. And now I have to activate the cores of every planet. Activate the unidentified satellite. And probe. Of course, probe. 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 Right. So this is gonna mean we're gonna need 4 packagers. Yeah, 4 packagers and 4 steel. We're gonna need more. No, 5 steel. And 4 packagers. Yeah, this whole thing's really slowing down. What happened to the wind? Whole place is supposed to ride like the wind. Okay, so I have the windmill for the buggy, the four packages for the four times we're going to use it, and I can easily just put the rover seat on the thing, since it's a two thing. It's just a, it requires a medium slot, which we have a crap ton of those. I made too much storage. This is exactly why you don't give me that much storage. Or else I'd become a god. I have storage, at least. What about? See, so I have the packagers, I have that. The steel. And we're gonna need five steel. So we're gonna need five things of iron. Of carbon. Yeah, it's working. I'm just gonna make more organic because we're gonna need a bunch. Oh no, it's about to slow down. Everything's being slowed down. There's a second there, just a tiny sliver. Alright, a bargain. Come on! You're so close. Come on. Give me the bargain. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, it's 5. Cause I mean, if the thing's gonna disappear, then well. Right. Yep, okay. Turns out we need 6. Alright. Carbon. Iron. It's only going off of that. The field shelter. God, that's terrifying. Come on, wind. Wind. The wind doesn't like us. Doesn't like me. Alright, well, the wind doesn't like me. That's fine. I have to pull out the big guns. Unless the wind wants to. Oh, the wind does have a problem. Yeah. Let's see. I'm free. All right, so now that I have, well, basically everything required, I am now going to I forgot what I was doing again. What was I doing again?
I forgot.
Ow. No. Wee. exactly what I have that for. My sanity, I'm just gonna grab a small scooping horn. It's so adorable. What? I just find this adorable. Like the sound it makes. How do I explain this in a scientific way? I guess I'm gonna put all this crap right here. I should probably get a work life. Now I think about it. Whee. Grabbing work light. Making work light. Making three work lights. Making four work lights. Work light. Yep, that's exactly how I know you guys. Yeah, sorry, my ADHD is killing me. Gives me something to do. No. No. Well, let's see how, Alright, so I have to scan the probes. And then I have to, I also have to put down a landing pad. I can do that. Is the fuel? Yeah, we got 18 launches. We can do this. Guess we'll go with Kalidor. Yeah, I guess I'll choose the location to there. Exit. Alright. Landing pad. Place. Expand. Thank you. Dear God. Spin. It's spinning. All right, that'll work. Yeah, and they said the wind is low. It definitely meant that it was low. There. Okay, you have to go that way. Of course they place it there. I feel like those things would be very deadly if I weren't in my buggy at the current moment. Could scale that, since this thing can scale lots of things very easily. Well, I guess we're scaling this. No, we're not. I don't want to test if that's going to kill me. X okay. Well, we need dynamite. Oh, that's a probe. This is the probe, okay. The Hubble Space Telescope. Okay, I don't think it's telescoping, right? Okay. I don't know, I found that funny. Alright, back to the shuttle. That's a lot of exocaches. Holy crap. It did a flip. It did a flip. Oh, God. And just when I thought these things couldn't get any worse. Yeah. Just like the ones on Atrox. Oh, except they don't explode. Spiny. Hi. There's a spiny attack this. It loves attacking me. Annoyed Angie. Alright, well, I'm going over here now. I need a seed. There you go. Packager. It's a good thing I brought two hydrazine with me. Desolate. We gotta head to the moon. Pew. Alright, we're in the valley. That landing pad. Alright, now I have to go, get my buggy out. Yeah. I did a flip, of course. I flipped. Not necessarily that I'm actually doing a flip, I'm just flipping over. There's like no flat terrain. What the heck? Yet they said Atrox had treacherous terrain. Ow. It's an exocache, not... I see now. Probe! New Horizons probe. Okay, I flipped over again. How many times am I gonna flip over? I flipped. No. What the heck just happened? This buggy is fast. Ow. I flipped. Crap. This game's trying to get me to flip me off. This game's flipping me off. I'm gonna do a backflip. Was that a backflip or was that a front flip? I don't know. Packager. Buggy check. And which plan we head to now? To head to Atrox again. One of the most dangerous and treacherous places. Increase speed. We head in there. All this time, that thing's still been going. Gotta have that very odd thing sticking out my backpack. Okay, so this thing's very vague. Ow. These hills are not nearly as bad as Desolo's craters. Also, hazards don't affect me while I'm inside a seat or of any sort. Oh no. Crap. Do a flip. No. Okay, so we're getting closer. We went on the completely opposite side of the planet, didn't we? Hooray. Okay, so this thing's gonna find it. And when it does, we're good. As I continue to flip. I just did a side flip. Do a side flip. What is a side flip? We flip to the side. You can't kill me now, can you? Ow. It flipped. I mean, as long as we have this QTRTG, it'll be fine. Okay, now we're getting very close. You can see by the little dots on the little thingy, my bob. Stop flipping. Oh my freaking god. Okay, I see why they call this treacherous terrain. It's because without a buggy, which is generally very good at scouting treacherous terrain, I'm just very bad at using it. It's very hard with rovers and such. Ow! Is that this? Really? Okay. I could have just opened my compass. Stop flipping. No, the heck? No. Heck no. I am not dealing with that. Okay, I hate Atrox. I officially 100% hate it. What the heck? What the heck happened here? Why is this like deformed? Wait, did a meteor land here or what? I think the game had a bit of a problem with editing. Like, I don't think there should be just a dead body there without any. Lemmying. This game is acting very annoying. You never should give me this much power. Beast was never an option. And I actually have to go through that mess. Game, I hate you so much. I am never, ever exploring Atrox on my own. Or no, like, ever, ever exploring Atrox without some massive good reason to get here. Helium isn't accepting. Helium's good. Or other gases. One. I hate the treacherous terrain. If anyone asks me to go exploring, I'm not. Okay. It's just up. It's stuck. I'm flying. My god. The Sputnik satellite. Sputnik. I never want to do that again. Can't I just, like, you know... No. Oh. I mean, I just have a small squeaker horn. Yep. It's a good idea to grab that thing. My ADHD is now more satisfied. I'm tired of this flipping. I'm never exploring Atrox. That's that. The other thing I'd ever do on Atrox is get those gases. I don't care about the Exocares event. I don't care if they ask me to do it on the Atrox, I'm not doing it on Atrox. Does it on Atrox. That's my sad life right there. No, come on. No! Okay, now that. Let me just, oh god. Good one. What is that? Ah. Is that? No, that's a gas. Don't worry, if you think I'm gonna rage quit, I'm not gonna rage quit. Although you probably weren't even thinking that anyways. If we're even still at this part in this episode. Which I'm honestly hats off to you if you still are. I hate having to travel across the entirety of a planet just to get one probe. And especially if it's Atrox. It's not that the floor is the problem, it's the freaking. Well, it's not the hazards, not that. Of course, they can be issues, though. It's more of the terrain. Deathslow was fine because it was a moon. It was way smaller. And also there were occasional parts where I didn't have to deal with super rough terrain. It's a gravity globe. Yay. Couldn't I just place a landing pad on a landing pad? Oh my god. I thought I would have blown up that buggy for a sec. That scared me. Why are there pimples on Atrox anyways? Dynamite. Good. I have to be careful not to blow that up. Actually, I'll get methane. To make sure bomb safety. I have to beware of bomb safety. Nah. Oh god, that's gonna end me. I guess methane and helium. That's good. Let's grab a seed. Let's see. I have to go to Silva. Place a shelter, landing pad, and Atrox. Gotta do that. is just the Sanya and Novus. The two planets. Alright, let me check my Astropedia real quick. Which one's better for lithium? The Sanya is better for lithium. Good to know. Honestly, I had. Got it. That one's like right next to it. Beautiful. And we're pretty close to the prep, too. So let's make this one pink, because Visani looks like pink than purple. Novus looks purple, but so does Visani. Alright, just... Hold up. Let me see if I can do something. I need to head back to the shell for it. Alright, put that. And that away. I'm gonna grab the, what was it? A dynamite. And I'm gonna explode it. Behold. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna pop that. Get her in. Why did that explode? I flipped over again. Ow. Game, could you just stop? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'll get stuck on the grass-based stuff. No. I am tired of getting flipped over and messed up whenever I try to just do something. Oh, there it is. Stop. I hate this buggy. It's so freaking annoying. What did you do? That went into the abyss. Finally, I can just return. Bye. If only I could fly my buggy out of here. Oh wait, I can't. What the heck is this? Huh? Just got Novus left. With the landing pads, at least. This all better be worth it. Answer, it will. What it wants me to do is essentially make bases on every planet, which I'm not going to do. Because, well, the bases, I ain't gonna go super in depth about something. For something I ain't gonna use. Packager. Alright, that's going straight there. Lithium. I gotta go on a lithium run. I'm gonna have to grab the storage. Yep, there you go. It just rendered it and just popped. It goes from how everything works is it pops out of its existence and then it pops back into existence. Hey. That's lithium. Lithium time. That's a new sound. Hey, stop spewing it out into the freaking abyss. It's my lithium. Crap. Ow. It's full. Nope, it ran out of juice. That's exactly why I made this bridge. Wait a minute. There you go. Now we're good. Man, that portable oxygenator is very helpful. It almost hit 2 hours in. And we're gonna hit that. I mean, I can play this game for hours. And hours. And hours. And hours. It's unfortunate that I ran out of hydrazine. This is exactly why I need a hoverboard. There we go. We got lithium. Alright, now it wants us to print a medium battery. See, I only need 'Novus' and 'Silva'. Except actually all we need to go to now is 'Novus'. But first, take out some hydrazine. There you go. Now we're set. Novus. Wee. Now I get to watch as it renders. Oh, hey, it's rendering! Yay! Because I actually have to think of the terrain. And so it's building it. Hold up. Increase speed. Why is there like none on this side? It's practically right next to the actual node, so that's beautiful. For future dates, let me get a landing pad out, and safe as house is complete. Yeah. Oh god, we're never gonna run out of power, are we? Alright, we have 9 QTRTGs in total. We are not gonna run out of power soon. So if you're thinking that's gonna happen, you're quite wrong. Alright, now it's time for the buggy. Right, the seat. I got the seat. Guess it's that way. Love it. I stand on it. I'm just gonna. Okay. That's what happens, okay. Well. Is this fractal rose decryption key can be used? Wait. Ah. Is this like only on Novus? I always feel like Novus is a mini Visanya. Research samples. It's on the mountain over there, isn't it? I flipped. Let me turn, please. The game's like, no, you can't turn. I'm like, yes, I can. And it's like, no, you can't. I also really hate the fact that it really just slows down everything. Like, have you seen this? It's very frustrating to scale these things with a vehicle that's meant to scout. Did they nerf this thing? And I wasn't aware of it. Cause it feels like they did. Either that or it's just me. And it's very likely just me. I mean, I have been doing this for over, what, 2 hours now? What? Why am I stuck? Stop being stuck. This is getting very aggravating. It's like I'll go one way and the game's like, no, you have to go this way. Thank God. Screw it. Buggy, you've been quite helpful, but our time ends here. Nope, that's deadly. That hurts. God, that was a lot quicker. Yeah, I didn't have another packager. That's why I didn't bring the buggy over here. it's a landing site. How is a perfect medium platform B right here? Thank you. You're getting close. Einstein-Rosen Bridge. Unclassified humanoid wants to capture this moment in space-time. Greet the Wanderer. One where... Okay. Hey. Of course I had my compass in it. I want another photo. Take a picture. Wanderer Sue, Wanderer Gray, Wanderer Blue. Wanderer's Way, say hello to the... Hold up. No. The Wanderer suit. I'm gonna have to make more hydrazine. I can fly. Is that how he walks? He'd be moving. It's like I gotta get going. Which, realistically, I do. I do gotta get going. I probably shouldn't have burned that much hydrazine. Dang, I went a long way from my shuttle. My shuttle is my home. Well, it burned itself out. Crap. Let's take it with us. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, okay. Eight launches. Every okay, so I can do a max of 24 launches.
So every hydrazine is 8 launches. That's twice as much as a solid field thruster. So a fully maxed out hydrazine thruster would have.
Would be about the same amount as 6 solid fuel thrusters.
If I have 3 hydrazine.
Okay, I see how this is works.
Dang, that was a long episode.
I don't know. Heck, I don't even know if I can keep this up. I'm gonna head to Glacio. Gotta restock on hydrazine. tough. That's the big guy. 10,000 bites? And no. No way. Yeah, RTG is one of those. Oh. Thanks, man. Thanks. That is going to be very helpful. This is gonna be very, very good. Research it. No. Okay, good. Yeah, where the heck am I supposed to put this? I see. There we go. The base has got power. And a kind of consistent one, too. Having to deal with this consistent source of power. I don't think a field shelter's power is gonna be very useful. We need hydrazine. Back to making ammonium. To be careful not to press spacebar. No. 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 Okay. I can't take it out. Alright, we have to figure out what else to follow. Like, what kind of missions to do. Because I'm all about them QTRTGs. Alright. exochip to the logistics depot. Now this thing apparently wants 2 medium wind turbines. That shadow looks kind of strange. Ingenuity. Why is it making me do all the work? Yeah, this thing's like literally everything. I'm gonna smelt. Ah, my brain. Yeah, I enjoy that. Gotta love that. power. 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 Chocolate! Chocolate! Examine. Yeah. Hey, come here. Is it? No. No. LRD leopard. All right. Tests of newly developed LRDs not inconclusive. Research team's not hopeful. Warning, the patterns are not shifting. Ignore crewmen. Redacted. Hey, come here. I like that. It's a failed experiment, they say. So they want me to discard it. I'm like, Wait, can I just shred it? If it's a failed experiment, can I just shred it? Just making sure we get hydrazine. I have to make a rail engine. Resin, aluminum, and copper. Resin. Aluminum. And where's the copper? Copper. Oh god, I wasn't aware I can do this. Let's get an extra large shredder. Let's see, how much power does the regular shredder got? Oh yeah, this is gonna cost a lot of power, but who cares? Oh god. Rover. Exochip, aluminum alloy, and rubber. And copper. Goes right here? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the chemistry lab and get No. There you go. Let's see. How... okay, this looks even way. Okay. Rubber is the rubber. Organic and resin. Resin? And we have absolutely no organic. Beautiful. My favorite thing. Gotta love how my friend is messaging me and I'm multitasking. Huh. I'm just gonna make this large rover, and then I'm just gonna call it for this episode, because, I mean, we kind of did a lot, and it's getting a bit late. Right now it's 1 a.m. in the morning. Yeah. Some pretty solid bites. Aluminum alloy. And the rubber. Yeah, have you guys ever read a book that says how to read? Man, I love these QTRTDs. They're so, like, they're so helpful. And I suppose we need a rubber seat. Paper. Diamond. Dazzle. Thick boy. That's a very thick boy. Oh god, no. Okay, thank god. I thought I was about to go unfold a whole series of death. Yeah. I suppose we'll charge it. So you have the island. We're going to put a QTRTG on this. Right there. This thing is now able to run indefinitely.
Yay.
Alright. So there's one thing you can do, if you didn't know, is put thrusters on the back of this thing. You see where I'm going with this? Alright, well, if you don't, I'll show you. This is gonna be very funny. This is gonna be very funny. Solid fuel thrusters, because obviously I'm not making a hydrazine thruster, because those things are expensive as heck, and you know, I mean, this is just for you, for just for funsies. Good. This is gonna go very well.
Oh no.
Right. I suppose I should probably. What was I doing again? Yeah, I forgot what I was doing. Yeah, this is gonna be perfectly fine. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Alright, we got some methane. So I can make the paver. And I'm also gonna make drill strength 3. But at a later date, of course. For now, we're just gonna have some fun. Now, I'm gonna record this in a separate video. So you guys will actually watch it. Because you guys obviously ain't gonna watch, you guys obviously ain't gonna really see this part. The bulk of the people aren't. So just for more efficiency, I'm gonna record this in a different video. Although if you enjoyed this, thanks for watching. And shall we meet again, viewer? Oh god, this thing's like so... It's so full of crap. Hold up. I'm gonna take these off because I don't want to accidentally trigger them. Hold up. Oh god, this is gonna be beautiful. Alright, C is to fire the thrusters and V is to launch them. Anyways, shall I meet again, viewer?